I'm Dr. Nima Muhammad, and I'm family practitioner at Mid County Clinic. Today we're talking about measles. Measles is a serious viral illness that spreads through the air. It's very contagious and can lead to serious consequences. One out of three people who get measles end up being in hospital. There is no cure for measles. However, there is one sure way that you and your family members can protect yourselves from getting it. The vaccines that protect people from measles are one of the safest and most effective vaccines on the planet. In fact, hundreds of millions of shots have been given worldwide. Countries like the United States have strict standards for vaccines to make sure that they work and are safe. There are many health checks in place for the safety of vaccines, including after they have been approved for the public. An early warning system helps health agencies detect problems and side effects. A group of researchers tracks information to spot any problems. Another group of researchers does clinical research on vaccines' health risks. If a problem is found with the vaccine, these agencies tell doctors and inform the public. All health clinics follow state and federal laws on the safety of handling of vaccines. This includes having special vaccine storage units and thermometers that meet strict regulations, keeping vaccines at the proper temperature at all times. Health centers also get checked regularly to make sure everyone is following the law. Measles is serious, but there is a safe way to protect yourself and your family. Ask your doctor about getting measles vaccine today.